Last week, this group, the Senior High Chorus, competed for, I think it was our fifth year, in the NISMA Major Organization Festival. Last year, at level four, we earned gold for the first time. And this year, as I was picking out music, we had done level four for the, you know, prior 4 years, and I thought, well, maybe we're ready to try level five. So those three pieces that you just heard were the next level up. And we earned silver this year, and I'm so proud of them because there were a lot of challenging things which they eventually embraced. Especially the second piece, which was in an odd time signature. We used the daffodil, daisy, daisy, daffodil, daisy, daisy to help us learn the concept of 7/8, which one chorus member changed to driving me crazy, crazy, driving me crazy, crazy. So, but anyways, they did a great job. Their fun piece, which we literally started last week, which was brought to us by Wyatt Flippo, so thank you, Wyatt. Has an eclectic mix of instruments, so come on and bring your instruments out. This is House of Gold, as reported by 21 Pilots. Okay. On the cajon, we have Rachel Forney, ukulele, Kendra Kaiser, Jake Walsh, tambourine, Katie Meadows on melodica. Didn't we have a Harper on cabasa, or did we not? We don't have the cabasas, that's okay. We'll make two. Thank you. Our next selection is one that we heard last year, a group of us that went to New York City to sing with Deke Sharon, and it's an arrangement of Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. We did have the good fortune again to go to New York this year with 10 students that sang as part of Total Vocal 2. So soloists, come on down.
Every day I write a list of reasons why I sing. All the things that's been and done, the battles won, the good and bad in every